mind of Christ. And our scripture came from 2 Corinthians 9, chapter 6, verse. But this I say, he which soweth sparingly shall reap sparingly, and he which soweth bountifully shall reap also bountifully. When we were talking about networking with the body of Christ, and actually what it says is the healthy church reaches out to others in the body of Christ of collaboration, resource sharing, learning opportunities, and united celebrations of worship. Some of the things that we talked about were, well, one of the things is it has been on Pastor's heart for a couple of years that we have a group ministry. And with this group ministry, the women will be trained and then go out and train other women in the body of Christ so that it grows, you know, so that women will learn how to respect, be respectful of the church and learn different policies and things. So we're sharing. Another way we were sharing was, this actually not long ago, we had a community outreach, and we had the church from the Spanish-speaking church who came, and they sang songs. And as we've seen them sing songs out here in the community, people came outside who don't normally come to service, and they came out to hear their music because this is a community of Spanish-speaking people. So has to recognize that this is a community, but we all have to, everyone needs to know God and to learn God and to become closer to God. So our different resources that we use in sharing the gospel is we have different resources as far as you coming here today and sharing with us different ways that we can grow as a church and grow as in Christ. There are in our bulletin, we have people in there who, if they have a different, if they have a different specialty in their jobs and things like that, they're builders, they're carpenters, they're electricians or whatever. So we network within our own body so that we can also know and have opportunities to share, you know, other people's specialties. And through learning, like I was saying, our Sunday school, we have different times with our Sunday school as we give out different certificates and things for the Sunday school people to let them know that, you know, we appreciate you coming and learning and things, but we're glad that everyone is there and the church can see who in the body of Christ is really coming out to learn more about Christ. And networking, and the United Celebrations of Worship, we talked about the different people that come to the church, and we have a ministry that greets people that come, and they'll greet and yes. So we have
services.
Yes, we do that. We have the Spanish people services also in the evenings and the different services. But so we have within our church, we have a body that networks, and especially this church. We talk about how this church really embraces and loves and shows our love to as many, you know, as